My Amazon favorites. Bedroom edition.
Amazon favorites for the bedroom. I've shared these before, but wanted to include in its own video for easy searching. Here it is. These pillows are my bestseller. They have over 200,000 reviews. They're not too soft, not too firm. They're just right. These sheets are cotton and they come in a ton of different colors and designs. I was loving the floral for spring and they're amazing. I just added this curtain rod in my bedroom. I love it. And these blackout curtains are phenomenal for a steal. Trust me, I tried three different ones and those are amazing. This nightstand is also Amazon, and this wooden bowl is so clutch for storing jewelry or small things. I love having this on my nightstand for my phone. And this clock is super mini, but really cute and chic.
My Amazon favorites, bedroom edition. My Amazon favorites, bedroom edition. My Amazon favorites, bedroom edition.
Add a little bit of spice.
And if the beat live, you know Lil Ju made it.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Post me a pic, finna make me a profit. When a liquor hit, then a bitch get toxic.
Why the fuck you in the club when niggas wild?
I've been lit since brunch, that shit. Order 42 for the table, let's pop shit. Missionary or a doggy style on my top shit. Pussy ass niggas hating on me from the closet. Hoes trying to call me a snake, shit, I guess I can relate. Cause a bitch spit a whole lot of venom. And since these hoes all rats, when they come around me, all I see is a whole lot of dinner. I walk around the house butt naked and I stop at air mirror just to stare at my own posterior. I don't give a fuck who talk behind my back, cause the bitch knew better than to let me hear.
Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking ass on my thigh shit. Hands on my knees, shaking.
You dream of glitter and gold.
Curtain track
my
system.
My heart's already been sold. Show you how
hotel
little I
feels.
Care, how little I care, how little
almost
I care.
Invisible.
My
round mirror.
You. You're never gonna hear my
red
heart.
Roses.
Never gonna move it down.
Amazon I'll finds that will set the vibe in your bedroom. Sunset lamp.
At a funeral. Was everybody
starlight projector.
Should've worshipped her sooner.
Marble tray for
if
candles and dry lavender.
Hi everybody, this is Moneyskin. You're listening to Choosing to Listen Clear now, baby. Yeah, yeah, cause it begins like
sono fuori di testa. Ma diverso da loro, che tu sei fuori di testa. Ma diverso da loro.
Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos. Oh, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos, Jeffrey Bezos.
Amazon bedroom favorites. First up is this foldable desk. It is so convenient and even has a cup holder and a drawer. Next is this lamp that has a USB port. It is so easy to charge all your devices. And last is a six-pocket bedside storage organizer. Never lose your remote or glasses again. Link in bio to shop. Amazon bedroom favorites. I'm about to show you guys the best pillows ever. With over 143,000 reviews, these pillows have a luxury gel with cooling effect, and it feels like you're sleeping in a hotel every night. Next is this quilted weighted blanket that helps promote relaxation. By giving you even pressure, it helps reduce tossing and turning, giving you a better night's sleep. And last are these six-piece bed sheets that I shared before. They're so soft, fade resistant, and breathable. Link in bio to shop, and don't forget to follow for more finds.
I got out of bed this morning after enjoying my comfortable sleep in these cozy sheets and duvet, but let's talk about it. So these are the Casa Luna sheets from Target. Are they a little bit expensive? Absolutely. Are they nice? Yes. Here's a duvet from Parachute. Is it great? Absolutely. But here are some more affordable dupes. You can still get the same look with not spending as much money. I'll have them all linked to my bio so you can check it out.
Another Amazon find, bedroom edition. IKEA in my room FTW. This shit looks so cute in the night. New bedroom finds and faves. Firm living carafe and cup. Minimalist hand steamer. Truby diffuser and Aesop on new coil.
You're the one I want. You're the one I need. I'm begging you, please. Can you come back to me? Cause I was blind to see that you were right in front of me. You were right in front of me.
Hessian tissue patch.
I was blind to see that you were.
Amazon bedroom favorites. Never spill a coffee or drink again with this anti-slip coaster. Peel off the protective layer and stick where you like. The coaster stays put so you can't accidentally bump your drink off. It also comes with an adapter to fit soda cans. To remove, simply turn and lift. If you work from home, the bed shelf is for you. It takes seconds to install and it fits your computer, phone, and other essentials to work from your bed. This item is also perfect for small space living. Link in bio to shop all products.
Adding a little bit of spice to my bedroom. Let's mount my iPad on the wall. I got these adhesive stickers on Amazon and I'm just going to position it nicely right on top of my side table, holding it down to make sure my iPad doesn't fall and that it's leveled. Let me just put my iPad in, I already love it so much. Check out how good my room looks now, wow. This makes my room a vibe. I can't wait to just lay in bed and listen to music. Follow me for more inspo.
Amazon bedroom must-haves part 2. This is my favorite bedroom nightstand. It comes with 3 drawers good for storage. It also has a small cubby. My favorite part about this nightstand is the built-in outlets. It comes with 2 standard outlets and 2 USB ports. This nightstand comes in 2 colors, white and black.
Well, you guys wanted more, so here we go, bedroom furniture. Welcome to Cheap Talk, where it's not perfect, but it gets the job done and it's gonna save you some money. Keep in mind, I haven't lived here long, so I just have the basics. I have this little twin dresser moment. They were $100 each at Walmart. This king bed frame was $300 on Amazon. I love the studded detail. Next, I got these little side tables from Walmart. They have these little super convenient USB things. And they were around $50 each. This mirror was from Bed Bath & Beyond, but it's the same as the $60 mirror from Walmart. This TV stand was $200 on Amazon. Again, it gets the job done. This table I used for getting ready was $40 on Amazon. And I love these chairs. I got a 4-pack on Amazon for $80. And then these mirrors were $30 each at Walmart. Please keep in mind that these prices change all the time and I always buy when they're low. Okay, thank you, bye!
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about?
Oho bedroom finds from Amazon under $50. Hammock swing with pillows and storage pocket. Macrame pocket wall hanging for random stuff. Box string of pearls and wooden hooks. Earring holder with wooden base. Ivy vines. Duvet insert cover and rust-colored fringe throw blanket.
Favorite Amazon finds, bedroom edition. First up is my Globe Electric floor lamp. I love its simple yet vintage look. You can also find the Globe bulb on Amazon. Next is my Apple Watch charging stand in rose gold. It has a cable cut out to hold the charger in place and it looks a lot neater. I bought this laptop desk when quarantine first started. I use it when I don't want to sit at my desk. The top tilts, the legs are adjustable, and there's a side compartment for storage. I also purchased this pink silicone AirPod skin case to keep my AirPod case clean. I like it because it comes with a clip so I can attach it to my keys. Last but not least, I bought these string lights originally for TikTok, but it didn't work out. I hate doing returns, so I decided to drape it over my bed, and it actually looks pretty cute. Like and comment for part two.
Bedroom Amazon finds. Music Control L ED Light Swatch. Room accessories holder so you don't lose a thing. Best projector out. Chirac Holder Bomb 24 pack. Digital LED clock can't miss. These stickers for decor vibey. Leaf plant decor spicy. Amazing room fountain. Linked in bio shop.
How to make your home look expensive? Bedroom edition. When I first purchased this home, it was builder grade with no bells and whistles. I started by painting my walls in neutral color, Snowbound by Sherwin-Williams. And the furniture I purchased is a dupe for the restoration hardware, and I purchased it from Home Depot. Layering your bedding can make your home feel like a hotel by adding different textures and fabrics. These tall mirrors gave our room some height, and I scored them from Home Goods. Lamps can be very expensive, so I found these lights at Pottery Barn Outlet for under $50 a piece, and my husband was able to hang them. Adding an inexpensive rug can really cozy your space. Links in my bio.
Amazon bedroom favorites.
Macrame coasters. Hatch sunrise alarm. Remote holder. Wireless iPhone charger. Power strip with USB port. Amazon bedroom must have.